So, hey guys, it's your boy Jaden here, flying from LAX to Cebu, and then with a layover in Taipei. Close to midnight. It's like 11:51 p.m. Yeah, we are on Eva Air. This is the personal entertainment. Yeah, that's the personal entertainment. I got some sleep. It was a midnight flight. And we're getting close to landing, I think. Yeah, we're getting pretty close right now. So we should land in 1 hour and 41 minutes. Eva Air, it was a very, very good experience. I had a very good experience with Eva Air. And, comfortable. Yeah, I was... The seats in economy, I thought they were pretty comfortable. Flight attendants are serving breakfast. So I'm very excited. I'm very excited to try the meal. May not look like it, but I actually here's our meal for breakfast. And we got the bread. We just landed in Taiwan, Taipei, Taiwan, and then it's one hour 13 minutes layover, I think.
We will remind you to take all your belongings with you. For passengers having transit bags, please pay attention to the information at transfer counter after disembarkation. On behalf of the captain and the entire crew, thank you for flying with Eva Airways.
I think we have 1 hour
and the Copan Airlines.
13 minutes layover.
We hope you have enjoyed
in
the ride
Taipei,
and look forward to serving again soon. Thank you.
And then it's another plane, Eva Air, to Cebu. Alright, so now we're on the plane. We're on the plane to Cebu, Mactan Airport. And yeah, so this is gonna be a 2 hour and 29 minutes flight, I think. We are on a Airbus A330-200 aircraft. And yeah, so I think we are getting ready to push back on Eva Air. Alright, so we have landed in Cebu. Cebu, Philippines. I am very excited.